So I'm going to be closing out this act with one more song. And Lenny, thank you so much for letting me be a part of this fantastic afternoon and just the art of craft of songwriting. And it is complete because of you. So this last song that I'll be doing is a song that I wrote as part of our outreach program for my theater company, Third Eye Theater. And it was my contribution to the anti-bullying program of lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender youth in an effort to shine a light on the suicide rate, on the bullying that goes on, and in hopes of touching, saving, reaching anyone that might be in earshot of it. And so, since it's my birthday, and now you know, I'd like to maybe ask if you guys would sing again. Are you okay with that?
Yeah?
Okay, so I'm gonna teach you your part, okay? It's really, really, really simple. It's like, you know, one, two, three. As a matter of fact, that's it. It's one, two, three. So let me just kind of go ahead and walk you through it. Make sure I get my lyrics. Okay, it's very simple, and I don't want you coming in too soon. I still have a little more of my Tim ego birthday thing to get out of my system. But what I want you to do is come in on the second chorus, if that's okay. Okay, so here's your part.
One, two, three.
All right, here we go.
One, two, three.
Beautiful, guys. Okay, the second part.
One, two, three.
Okay, here we go.
One, two, three.
Oh, beautiful, guys.
When life starts to get me down, before my smile turns to a frown, before I act just like a clown and see the worst in me, there's a song I always sing to get me through most anything. It only takes remembering to always count to three. One, feeling lighter, two, getting brighter, three, feeling better, all because of one, getting clearer, two, on the count of three. Yes, three is a charm. If my love does not love me, and I lose my sanity and start to hate humanity, something can be done. Say I wanna meet a guy or give a certain thing a try, I stop to catch my breath, then I start at number one. One, getting stronger, two, lasting longer, three, feeling better, all because of one, getting clearer, two, on the count of three. Yes, three is a charm. Some of us were born to sing, some of us can't sing a thing, still we all have gifts to bring, at least that's what they say. Some may search their whole life long to find a home where they belong and stop from always feeling wrong and finally find their way. But don't let that stop you. Don't let them stop you. Don't you stop you. don't stop. If there's something plaguing you, a problem that you can't undo, here's the thing to pull you through, and it's always free. Fortune helps the one who tries, so stand up straight and dry your eyes. You might claim the golden prize mathematically. If you don't know what to do, if no one's there to pull you through, an answer waits inside of you, just you wait and see. If life's not what you had planned, if things are getting out of hand, come and join our merry band as we all count to three. One, feeling lighter. Two, getting brighter. Three, feeling better, all because of one, getting clearer. Two, on the count of three. Yes, three is a charm.
Thank you, guys.